Hi guys, future me here. So before you watch this video, I just kind of wanted to give you guys a couple of announcements regarding this video. This video is probably going to be so random and so horribly edited because I didn't take a lot of footage. I didn't really feel like vlogging the last month because obviously you guys know what was going on with my internship, which I will elaborate on at the end of this video, but I didn't want to leave you guys on a cliffhanger and I wanted to show you guys some things that we did the last couple of weeks we were in school. So here you go. I did take a couple of clips, but again, it's going to be extremely random and probably not well put together, but I didn't want to leave you guys on a cliffhanger, so hope you enjoy. Stick around to the end of the video and I will see you there. Bye! Ever farm care, and I'm like, I don't know how to feel. I can't believe that almost 2 years ago I had my first farm care and I vlogged it here on this channel, and now this is the end, and I don't really know what to think. I'm actually really sad about it. Session ever. Good morning guys, welcome back to my vlog. So this is kind of different because I am actually not vlogging for school, or it's not during the school week or anything like that. No, today is actually Sunday, and the reason why I am vlogging today is because we are going to the zoo. My class has never gotten a field trip, so we were all so freaking excited about this. I don't really know like what's there, what's gonna happen. I've never actually been there before, but I'm gonna bring you guys along with me just because I am so freaking excited. So this is what I'm wearing to the zoo. I know I came out of like some like 2016 like hip hop video. So my hat to protect me from the shade because we're gonna be in the sun like all day, and my flannel just in case I get too much sun, I have to wear it. But I'm gonna wear this dress right here. It's actually like a tennis dress. It comes with two side pockets on each side, so it's actually really convenient. But yeah, about to head out right now. So today is my very last day of school. I cannot believe this. at all. We don't have to be there till 9, but today I'm going a little early because me and a couple other classmates are pulling like a class prank, which we're gonna hide like little ducks all around the classroom. So that's what we decided to do. We're gonna go early, we're gonna do that, we're gonna study a little bit, and then we're gonna take our final exam. And then afterwards we're gonna go celebrate with a couple of us at a local bar and grill. I just can't believe it's here, guys. This is the last time, the very last time I ever have to wear these blue scrubs. I just got home, and let me tell you, I took my last test with my main professor, who's the doctor of our school. Oh my gosh, that was so much harder than I thought it was gonna be. Not the test, that was pretty easy, but saying goodbye to him was so hard. Of course, we're having our graduation tomorrow, but he can't go because he has other things, other personal things to do. So today was my last day seeing him, and I got really emotional, and I was actually really sad of saying goodbye to him. But I hope you liked the little prank we gave him and then the RVT some gift baskets, and then we hid ducks all over the place, as you saw. But yeah, I literally have a one test left, and I kind of want to do it tonight, but then I might do it tomorrow. But then it's not technically due till Sunday, but I kind of want to get it done before then. But yeah, guys, I am almost completely done with school. So I think what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna finish up my cap just so it's ready. And then, like I said, our graduation is tomorrow. So I have a lot of stuff to do and I'm really excited about it. But yeah, just a little bittersweet moment that I thought I'd share. So yay, I am officially graduating today. I am so excited. And also a couple of my classmates afterwards and I are gonna go out to, like, you know, celebrate and hang out. And I kind of wanted to have like a little like mini party at my place before we actually did anything. So I'm gonna go pick up some stuff, some cute stuff that I saw online, just to make it a little bit more fun and memorable and personal. You guys, honestly, so much. It has been a roller coaster the last month or two, and I feel like I haven't really updated you guys at all, and that's partially my fault, but it is also partially, like, you know, everything going on with school and everything. As you guys know, I did send out an announcement that I didn't know if I was gonna pass my internship. Long story short, they basically like thought I just completely ditched that place and just left and didn't come back, which isn't true because I did send them an email, which supposedly they only got half the email, even though it was the same email. I sent my professor the same email and she called them out on it, and so they finally decided to do my review. I mean, don't get me wrong, they like completely failed me on that review, which I guess, whatever. Luckily, my professor knows what a student I am and how good I am at what I do. So she said that I do not have to worry that I will graduate, which was like such a relief because I would be so upset if I didn't. But anyway, moving on. So I'm sorry for going so MIA. I know you guys probably wanted to see everything that I did the last couple of weeks, even though it was kind of sporadic in this video. But honestly, I just kind of needed a break. Literally the day that I was done with school, I literally shut my laptop and I haven't opened it until I edited this video because I was just like, I was just like done. But those of you who follow me on Snapchat and Instagram, you could probably see I recently got married. We decided we just wanted to elope, didn't tell a lot of people. So we did, and then we pre-honeymooned in Six Flags down in SoCal and also Disneyland. So that was kind of like our pre-wedding honeymoon. Wedding and honeymoon. And I had a nice little 2-week vacation, so I am officially back home and I decided, okay, it's time to make this video. I honestly just wanted to kind of come on here and not only give you guys like closure, but I wanted to thank each and every one of you for being with me throughout this whole entire mess and journey and craziness that it's been. For those of you who have been with me since the beginning, like the way beginning, you know that I have been through honestly like a lot the past couple of years. I would not have traded this experience for the world. I am so incredibly happy that I am done. I feel like this is just the beginning of some great things that are gonna happen, at least I hope. And I honestly couldn't have done it without your guys' support. I almost decided to put schooling on hold due to my dad dying. And I didn't, and a huge reason for that was because of you guys encouraging me and you guys telling me everything that really helped me get through it. So I really truly wanted to thank each and every one of you. I didn't expect my videos to get this much attention because it's such like a low profile kind of a job and career. And I just want to let you guys know that no, I am not done making videos. They are going to be less frequent because obviously like I'm just kind of going through like the stages of like learning how to be a tech and getting my license and all that stuff. So yes, I will continue to make videos. I will continue asking you guys what you want to see. So yeah, if you have any suggestions, feel free to pop that down below. So don't worry about that. A couple of you were asking me, and don't worry, I am not done making videos. Don't you worry. But anyways, yes, just to keep me from going on and on. Thank you guys so much. I hope I made a difference in your schooling. I hope I gave you guys hope. I hope you gave you guys kind of a window of what to expect for this kind of schooling. And I hope it did you good. I hope my awkwardness didn't deter you guys completely away. Thank you guys so much for all your support in my never-ending journey. And like I said, it has just begun. So I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!